Here comes McDavid. McDavid flying in, and he crashes into the Flames net. Tripping is the call.
He winds it up from the defensive zone, gets himself going at the last second, protects, drives, and the last-ditch effort there by Giordano to dive through and poke that puck takes him down. And he goes in hard into the net and crashes through.
Holding his left leg, and he is still down on the ice, as you can see.
Here it is again, comes down, and it's the left leg that makes the initial contact right there on the post. And I mean, that's a lot of speed and weight coming through into that bar, and the left leg took the brunt of that collision.
And they are going to try to get him up onto his feet here.
He actually bent the leg too, so that's a positive sign, but being helped off the ice. And I mean, just initial thoughts on seeing how hard he went into that post and how long he stayed down. I'd be surprised if he's able to come back in this one. And we've seen this so often, and he grabs the stick of Giordano. You know, you can see him reach down. He's so good at defending with the left arm, one hand on the stick, and he pushes that stick of Giordano away. But in the process of doing that, the body comes through as Giordano as well and takes him down, and he goes right into the post. And Ken Hitchcock obviously not too happy to see his star player go down like that and down the tunnel, and most likely, never like to guess, but that looks pretty bad and did not put any weight on that leg.
I was a mess.
PCL's cut right in half. Here, the back of the knee joint, there's a lining. It's completely torn. It's torn many other things. Not only a bone bruise, but a crack in the front of his tibia.
I gotta make this decision at 22, and I gotta make it in 24 hours.
We knew if he had surgery, it was before.
He would play at the start of the season. I looked at my calendar and I said, training camp? And he said, yep. And I said, okay, we've got work to do.
Connor McDavid made the decision. He wanted to rehab this. No one has done what Connor has done to rehabilitate himself back from a serious knee injury in that period of time.
You were out there in a regular jersey. Just maybe take us through how you feel, and it appears you cleared for contact to a certain degree.
Yeah, I feel good. That's all. Yeah. Contact-wise, I don't know. You got to ask the docs. There's just lots of stuff. I don't even really know. So.
But it's positive that, I mean, you were able to take part in pretty much everything that happened out there.
Yep.
No limitations at all.
No, I feel pretty good.
Was there any ever doubt in your mind that you would get cleared to play yesterday?
It was a complicated summer, lots of stuff going on, lots of different opinions, so there was times where it was definitely in doubt, as right now it's good.
You're happy with where things are at in this process?
Yes.
And from Newmarket, Ontario, your captain, center number 97, Connor McDavid.
Picked up again by McDavid, straight up the middle. McDavid in, scores! What a goal! Connor is back in business.
And I'll tell you what, he's been fighting a bit in this game tonight. You can tell he's still getting his legs underneath him. He's still finding the hands, but one opportunity, he punches right through the defenders and shelves this one short side. Loves to go to that blocker under the bar. When he gets in tight, head up, stick handles the whole way through. Tanev and Hughes were probably looking to get a change. It was the end of their shift. That little turnover in the neutral zone, and David is off to the races. And he does not miss from there.
Pass intercepted, and McDavid against Morgan Rielly. McDavid, what a move! What a play! What a goal!
Are you one? watching this. What a brilliant piece of work from Connor McDavid.
Wow.
His first goal in Toronto, and you'll remember that one.
Absolutely undressed him. And he just was not going to be denied. He's been all over this game all night long. He's had his feet going. Look at this. He looks back. What a fake. And that's Morgan Rielly, a terrific defenseman. And he walks around him. The celebration afterwards. Just nobody with him. You know what? I'll do this myself. Thanks a lot. Puts it into high gear. And under that much speed, in tight, elevates it over top of Hutchinson. What a goal by Connor McDavid.
His fourth game with at least 4 points. Jordan Wheel in the penalty box for the next minute and 20 seconds. Nugent Hopkins. McDavid cuts right up the middle. Connor McDavid scores!
Timing is everything. Weber, instead of icing the puck, he tries to make a pass and he turns it over. And then it goes to Draisaitl and McDavid, who circled in the neutral zone at the blue line, his own blue line, comes right up the gut of the ice, and good luck. If he gets a step, you have zero chance of getting in there. He always is so good at getting the puck and stick away from the defender who's trying to catch him. He puts it way out in front of him, cuts across Carey Price, and he's moving so fast, he covers so much space.